In the Harold Vance Department of Petroleum Engineering at Texas A&M University, our curriculum gives every student a solid foundation in engineering fundamentals. Before moving to petroleum studies in reservoir engineering, production engineering, and drilling engineering, it is top priority that our students are industry ready upon graduation.
This department will really prepare you for the industry. We put a lot of emphasis on teamwork, and that's how you're going to be working in your full-time careers in teams consisting of a lot of different disciplines and expertise.
Our department probably has as much, if not more, exposure, interaction with industry than any other department. So our alumni are very, very involved. So we have a very strong alumni network, which is good when you're going out looking for a job, right? There's always somebody you can call and always somebody with this ring that you can talk to. We don't want you to go through 4 years and then show up at a company never having seen a drilling rig or never having seen any of that. So it's to us, that's very important that you get that.
Another great thing about our department is that it's so diverse with its experience. We have people who have worked all around the world, have had full careers in the oil and gas industry, and then have come to Texas A&M because they wanted to teach later on in life. So you're getting a lot of different experiences, real world application to what you're learning in these classes, and that to me is invaluable.
I'm an international student, and to begin with, Texas A&M University and the Petroleum Engineering Department specifically has an impeccable reputation abroad. The department continuously focuses on making the statement, I'm an Aggie petroleum engineer, the most respected, prestigious, self-defining statement in the oil and gas and petroleum engineering industry.
We are one of the top petroleum engineering departments in the country. We have students from all over the world. Since 1937, over 200 CEOs of major and independent energy companies in the country have been Aggie petroleum engineers.
Definitely, as an Aggie petroleum engineer, even at a company as large as Chevron, my peers know that I'm an Aggie, and they know that, oh, she's got a degree from Texas A&M, she's going to be a step above the rest.
Our faculty has the highest awards by SPE, which is our Society of Petroleum Engineering, and also we have a student body that is really motivated to do that. We have our student chapter is actually the best, the biggest student chapter in Texas A&M, and the second biggest student chapter in the world.
Our award-winning, highly published faculty are dedicated to ensuring the highest quality of education to our students.
I teach students how to maximize the well productivity in the most cost-effective manner. I expect my students to come up with the innovative ideas based on the basic knowledge they learn in the classroom to solve real-world problems.
As a professor, that's what I really enjoy what the students bring in, which is a fresh perspective. Yeah, I get locked in and I kind of, as we all do, we're following down what we think is normal and what we think works, and then you get a freshman engineer who has no idea of what the drilling process is, and they say, well, why don't you do this? And it's like the light bulb goes off. You're like, well, why don't we do that, right?
Petroleum engineers are innovators who use cutting-edge technology to create new methods of drilling, producing, and managing the extraction of oil and gas.
With the experience that I'm getting here at the top-ranked petroleum engineering school in the country and the large Aggie network that we have, I'm not concerned at all about getting a job in the future, and I'm really looking forward to working in the industry.
Now, we get you here, we train you to become an engineer, we send you out. You are going to build your career successfully with hundreds and thousands of Aggie petroleum engineers around the world. So it's a great ride. I'm looking forward to see you in my production class.
There will always be a demand for energy, as we are always increasing our population in this world. We are always going to be in need of bright minds to fix and continuously develop the technologies to extract and explore for oil and gas. If you truly choose a petroleum engineering career, you have no other place better than the Petroleum Engineering Department at Texas A&M University to go. You will be equipped with the technical competence you need, and you will be supplemented with leadership, teamwork, public speaking, soft skills that is essential for your success in the future.
Whether at home or on the other side of the world, out in the field or behind a computer, in a lab or on a rig, petroleum engineers all serve one function: to provide the world with energy while safeguarding the environment for future generations.